You do not. Thank you so much.
I'm not.
With your Android.
Oh, I
know. If
you don't know how to record, you press a picture.
Okay. I don't care if you have this. Can you listen for once?
I'm listening.
Are you really? Or are you gonna forget about this conversation? What was the last conversation we had? Remember? You don't remember?
Refresh my memory.
You don't think that's important to remember what your child talks
to
you about?
No, refresh my memory.
Refresh your memory? You should remember. That's the point about changing. You're supposed to change. You're supposed to remember the bad things you're doing.
I'm being serious.
You're acting like a child right now.
You really are. Maybe I should talk like this so you can understand.
No, refresh my memory though. Seriously.
Stop shielding us from stuff. Everything you still treat us like, I'm not gonna speak for we. You still treat me like I'm a child. I don't care if I act like a child. I don't care if I have this beard and mustache on. You need to stop treating me like I'm a child. You still treat me like I'm in elementary school. We had this discussion in middle school. Now I'm in high school. I want you to treat me like I'm a high schooler.
Oh, okay. So. Treating you like a high schooler, what do you want? What do you want? You in high school now, what do you want?
It's about time. She's like,
don't I get want to go pick my own bedtime.
Excuse me? You want to what?
I want to go pick my own bedtime.
Okay.
So I can learn, what's the word? My consequences for going to bed late.
Okay.
I'm going to walk to the store by myself.
Okay.
I'm going to do things on my own.
Like what?
Go to the gym on my own, it reopens. Hang out with my friends. Go to 7-Eleven, link up with Linaya. Go to Shannon's, hang out with Linaya. Go to somebody's house. Watch if I even say yes to any of this. This is so annoying. I'm gonna say yes to any of it. I just want to act like a high schooler. You still treat me like I'm in middle school.
Okay.
Come to love it.
So what are you gonna say? That just okay?
Okay.
It's yes.
So why would you ask me if it's just okay?
You see how simple that was?
So you really telling me I say all that just for okay?
No, we're gonna do it.
Right now?
Right now. Let's do it.
What about me?
You're still in middle school. Sorry.
For real?
Pauline's in high school. She's a high schooler.
At least a few things.
I think we can give her some more responsibility.
Let me name a few things.
You're still in middle school, TJ.
Wait. That ain't fair. That ain't that. Okay, well, how about this? I get to do anything I want.
I could link with an eye.
Only if I have good grades. But say my grades go to C's.
Like what?
Anything. Say my grades go to
C's. No, anything is not specific.
Okay, well... bedtime I want. I'm not gonna stay up late. I'm probably gonna go to bed in like an hour. I see you texting Pauline.
Me telling Linaya.
Any bedtime I want.
Hey, but I don't know about Linaya, man. I really don't like her. Why? As a friend. I don't like her.
Why? She's on my back doing all types of stuff.
I don't like her.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Why?
You gotta choose a different friend.
Why?
Because I don't like her.
Why?
Take me with you. I'm trying to leave.
No, why?
Yeah, friends.